thank you for coming to the concert. I feel really privileged and thrilled to be able to play this afternoon's concert. I was brought up at St Andrew's Anglican Church, and I can recall playing in church pretty much since I started playing clarinet. I used to play in Sunday school and then graduated to the services. I also played at St Bart's at Mount Gravatt and an Anglican church in Murray where I lived, and then at St Faith's Church at Strathpine and St John's Church at Petrie. I entitled today's concert Clarinet Swoon in tribute to the CDs that the ABCFM puts out, the very swoon CDs of all your favourite slow movements from your favourite symphonies and so on. Because I think that we as musicians get obsessed with pyrotechnics and how many millions of notes we can play in the 1 second. And I thought it might be nice to sit back and hear some of the most beautiful music that's ever been written for the clarinet by some really heavyweight clarinet composers who, if they weren't actually virtuoso clarinetists themselves, they knew how to write for the clarinet because they're best buddy with the clarinet. And I start today's concert with the first movement of the Quintet in A Major by Mozart. Now Mozart absolutely adored the clarinet. His best mate was cornet or Stadler, and he loved Stadler's playing so much he wrote the quintet, the concerto, a trio, a quintet for piano and winds, as well as sizable solos in his operas. And I'm presenting it in a slightly unusual format today because I couldn't get a string quartet together. I bought a CD entitled Music Minus One, and there are tremendous line of recordings because it enables you to play an entire quintet or concerto with full orchestral backing. So this is the first movement of the Mozart clarinet quintet with the clarinet MCE.